Colonialized. That's the issue in the blocks for which we give our lives. Over there in London town, oh how they'd laugh and sneer. If they could only make us wear their loathsome prison gear. Prisoners of war, that's what we are, and that we must remain. The blanket protest cannot end till status we regain. I've been beaten round the romper room because I won't say sir. I've been frog marched down the landing and dragged back by the hair. I've suffered degradation, humility and pain. Still the spirit does not falter, British torture is in vain. I've been held in scalding water while me back with deck scrub store. I've been scratched and cut from head to foot, then thrown out on the floor. I've suffered mirror searches, been probed by drunken bears. I've heard me comrades cry and scream, then utter useless prayers. Now with the news that's coming in, our protest must not fail. For now we're joined by 30 girls in Arma Women's Jail. So pay attention, Irishmen.
I've suffered degradation.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.